Hey everybody, Michelle Hoagland here with Top Hat Creative Marketing, and this week's edition of Why Wednesday is counting down the days. So I know it's real popular to count down the days until Christmas, only so many days left until Christmas, only so many days left until the other exciting things in your life. And I thought it would be kind of appropriate since everybody's talking about, especially with motivation for your business, that there's only 40 some odd days left until the end of 2017. It's a little scary if you think about it. So what are you doing to increase your online presence? Do you have strategies marked out for 2018? Are you looking at the type of feedback you're getting from your patients, clients, strategic partners? It's very important, especially towards the end of the year, to not so much focus on the holidays and that countdown until Christmas, but focusing on that countdown until the end of the year so that you can really make sure you have systems in place to just knock things out of the park the next year. So for example, here at Top Hat, we changed address a little bit, our suite number changed, so we're going through and making sure that is all correct, making sure that everything's up to date in all of the places that we are living. We are coming up with a really amazing strategy for email drip campaigns, marketing, things like that, but also too making sure that we're getting current feedback from our existing clients, our existing people that we work with, strategic partners, people that we've worked on projects with, things like that. Because as you all know, and we stress over and over again, how important it is to have those reviews and that feedback. Well, sometimes we fall a little bit behind because we're helping so many other of our wonderful clients and potentially new clients get that information. So just take some time, look at how many days are left, really sort of map things out. This isn't to scare you. This is just to really get you thinking about what you need to have in place, plans you need to have for 2018. And as always, we are here to help you. Any questions, comments, anything you want to ask down in the comment section, we welcome that. Also too, we're mapping out some things for 2018. So any ideas that you have for upcoming videos for Why Wednesday would be great. We would really appreciate that. So let's just make a commitment together to make the most of these last 40 some odd days for 2017 and just really look forward to 2018 and getting that feedback and those reviews and making sure that we are creating an amazing online presence. Thanks so much, you guys. Have a great week, and we will talk to you next Wednesday. Bye.